How's it going, everyone? My name is Reloading64, and welcome back to The Evil Within! Come on. So... we're back here. Apparently we just fell right into the damn grave. Because... we had to go through the loading.
Are you alright?
I mean... the save... hub. Main hub. Whatever it's called. Screw it.
You don't need to worry about me.
Yeah! I'm so manly! let's use that thing. Here. Watch. Drugs! You don't need to worry about me. Just start throwing up all over the place. Alright, can you stop?
I smell those things. They might be nearby.
How would you even be able to smell them? Huh. Great. Shut up in there! There you go. Right, there's a hammer. Alright. Got my lantern. What's this? Oh, is this more of... yeah, the body bags. What the hell? That bag is right through the floor. Huh. What is this? 3597. 5397. So, from what this, I'm assuming I got this. What? Come on. Alright, so put the body here. Because 3 has a cross on it, and there's no way I can. Okay.
What do you make of this writing?
Doesn't mean anything to me. Should it?
Hold on a second. I jotted something down earlier.
Yeah, well, you keep talking. I'm gonna already figure out the puzzle.
Seems the sacrifices need to be lowered onto the proper altars, and the safe way to him will be open.
Yeah, safe way to him. This guy apparently loves to go under the damn thing. Why is this one small? So number 7 is good. Is there anything?
I heard something.
Of course you heard something. You always hear something. Okay. Let it be ammo. Oh, you know what? Now that I realize, I do have quite a bit of brain juice. I should have used it for stock. I'm an idiot. Let's do it in the next one. What's this? Alright. That's pretty much it. Now let's go to walk to our deaths. What the hell?
It seems that was.
You think? Oh, gross. Gross. I think I'm gonna see. Okay. Oh, really? We have to go in here.
Johnson, being drunk never affected my work.
Okay, Castellanos, you're like the manliest man that ever manned. You're my kind of man. A manly man. A rough, tough, smelly, manly manliness. Alright, where are we? Oh, I don't like that. I saw your head move. Oh, it is moving. You're looking at me, you stupid bastard. You don't even have eyes, and I know you're looking at me. I'm out of... where are these guys? Okay, I need to... Next time I go to an area... Cemetery lab note number 1! It had to have been done God's will that these two twin orphans survived. They were baptized and given medicine. Nuon and his brother Zen quickly recovered, but they just as quickly did their aberration progress. Of course, they are twins, but for some reason, their growth patterns exhibit identical values. All right, let's see. 12 hours after serum administered, Nuon and Zen. Okay, body temperature elevation, pain in lower extremities evident. 24 hours after serum administered. Okay, they grew quite a bit and got a bit heavier. Only in 24 hours, huh? Vital stabilized, sleeping in short intervals. 36 hours after serum. Oh. Semi-conscious, speaking to imaginary person. 48 hours. Wow, they really grew and got heavy. Agitated, administering sedative. So, were those two guys I just killed? I'm fine with that. They're being jerks. Yeah, I see the blueprint right there. Yeah, they were twins. Yeah, that was them. Yeah. So, why were they running experiments on them? Well, what's this, though? You're not gonna look at this? Giant wolf doge. Yeah, cool, I hear it. Yeah, I told you I heard it. What was that? I saw something. What was that? Oh, over here. Cemetery lab note number 2. Every month, offerings are brought above ground to the stone sarcophagus the owner calls the altar. 2 bodies, 4 bodies, 3 bodies, 5 bodies, 4 bodies, 7 bodies, 6 bodies. The church guard dog has begun to change, just like the twins. The aberrations is progressing. Or aberration, yeah. It devoured 6 bodies today, and already it howls for more. It has begun to stress its bars and chains in its fervor. Or fervor? I don't know. I don't dare take my eyes away from that animal. It may think I am another offering. So, is this you? Did you die? Do I really want to get close to this thing? Gross. Gross looking. Is there another way? No. I'm pretty sure I'm going to have to fight you, though. What's over here? Let's go, Jonathan. What's over here? Oh, it's that wall. Of course. Let me guess. As soon as I go through here. Yeah. Let's get out of here, Jonathan. Open. Can you open it, please? Oh, you're ugly. Oh. Really? Where is he? I didn't see where he went. Damn it! I dare ya! I dare ya to do it! Come on! Ow! Okay, okay. Really? How am I supposed to dodge? I got him! Okay, I need more room. Ah! What? Didn't that get him? Ah! Ow! Little help here. Ah! Yeah, reload. That's cool. Reload. I'm out of freaking ammo for this thing now. I'm out of ammo. What the hell? You're just running around like a dick. I'm gonna need another one. Where is he? Fine, I'll use my gun. Where is he? What is this here? Ooh, I can still use this. Ow! Die! Okay. Is that it?
Joseph.
Still alive.
What is it? I dropped my glasses back there.
Oh, good.
Fuck.
Well, looks like you're gonna have to do this blind, huh, buddy? Fine, let's go. Of course, I missed!
Sebastian, I'll draw it away so you can search.
You could have done that before I got shot in the face. Joseph's glasses, good. Can you pick up the fucking? Fuck it. Let's just go. Can you run? Of course, Sebastian, just fucking take your sweet ass time.
I'm sorry. It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kid.
How's that being normal? You fucker. I almost died thanks to you. Stupid bastard. There, get the hell out of here. I don't care if you're angry, let's go.
Jeez, Joseph, all that for a pair of glasses.
Yeah, I like how you talk about it after you're like, it's okay, it's fine. I'm glad to do it, I'm glad to risk my life. Fucking dick. I need my glasses. I shouldn't be complaining saying that I wear glasses and I obviously am blind without them. Really, Joseph? You're just gonna stay down? Fine, whatever. I'm leaving you. Clear! That's a safe game. Losing our grips. Yes, I'll overwrite, thank you. Now let's just go. Next chapter! take advantage of the terrain when outnumbered. I tried. Didn't work. Another damn cutscene. Am I gonna be walking? Okay, good. I can run. Fucking hate it when they do. Like I said, I understand when they're trying to freaking set the mood. Freaking Castellanos over here is like, oh crap, I just ran 2 feet. Let me.
That sounded close.
Oh, it looks like there's stuff all over the place. Or at least just 3 areas. No. Alright, so there's Kidman, obviously. Got that. Reload. I just wanted...
Joseph, you still with me?
Talk! Ah, crap, I think I activated the cutscene.
Sebastian. You ever had the urge to just jump?
I do it all the time.
When you're on a high place.
No.
Or the subway rolls by. Imagine if you had that urge for a minute straight.
Okay.
Then 2 minutes.
You fought it off 3 times now, Joseph. You're learning to stop it.
You're not listening.
I never listen.
I'm not worried about stopping it, Seb.
Seb.
I'm worried about not wanting to stop it. Some part of me wants to turn. I don't know why. And I can't reason it away. It's deeper than that. It's like... instinct. And it's getting stronger.
Ah, my brain! So what exactly is going on? How did health work? Man, gravity's non-existent. Again, with the cool effects of falling through some place. And we just lost Joseph. I was about to say Jonathan again. Well, at least we don't need to deal with that dog anymore. The Keeper! Fuck your Keeper! Man, I'm Link now. I wonder if there's gonna be any more pots. I'm gonna start doing commentary like that. Hell! Hey! Yeah! okay. Yes!
I'd better start searching for my partners.
What partners? Yeah! Thought I heard that, forgot that person's name. Okay, I'm assuming there's nothing in those. The big ones is the one that has stuff. Just as soon as I say that, nothing goes up. Okay, yeah, I gotta go up there to get that. Okay. Point. Point. Do I have to? It looks like, yeah, there's a freaking thing over there, so. A trap. So I gotta go up over there. So let's check over here first. Hey, it's that jerk! I wonder if this is where he died. Alright, more parts. That's good. Huh. I'm gonna need to stop this thing in order to get more parts. Ooh, that was a close one. Whoa, whoa, whoa! I saw that. Got him. More putts. So manly. I'm the manliest person in the world. Sup, jerk? More brain juice. Juicy, juicy brains. Maybe I'm the zombie. Figured out the game. I am ready for you. Did he see me? I don't think so. Is he gonna turn around? How about now? Well, screw this. I got no time for you. Yeah, fine. Go ahead and point at me all you want. I'm gonna burn you anyways. There you go. You guys can also burn. Burn. There you go. Jerks. Alright, you didn't drop anything, which is fine. I don't care. Alright, more brain juice. It's a good thing I did this. Ooh. Can I get those, please? Thank you! More brain juice. Alright, I'm definitely gonna stock up on being able to hold more ammo. That is a huge-ass rat. Examine. What's going on here?
Looks loose.
Okay. This lithograph was pried from a stone door, where it seems to have been used as a key. Okay, but if it was a key, then what? Oh. Oh, is this progress? I think that is progress. Let me go over here first. Don't! Okay. That's fine. I don't care. I was just wondering if it was gonna freaking... if it was gonna take me out of this area to somewhere else. And I was like, no, I didn't explore the other section. What is this thing? Okay, whatever. Yeah, I definitely need to do that in this one. In the next one. Okay, what is this? Okay, there was nothing in them. What is this? Catacomb note. Help! The metallic pounding. He's coming. I run, but he follows. Help. God, help, 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 help. God. Overdramatic much, sir? Man, I got a lot of brain juice now. Okay, can I touch this thing? Ooh, I can. Disarm. Ooh. Yes. A key. Ooh, I'm gonna have a lot of stuff to do in the next time. Go to a save hub. I really wish there was one near. I'm running out of time as well.
Oh, shit.
Okay, I think I found the next bad guy that I'm gonna have to deal with. Okay. Sir, no, there's nothing there. Yes. So manly that I can break glass with my bare fists. Okay. Okay, yeah, that was. Can I put this here first?
It fits.
If it fits, I sits. Okay, it looks like I gotta go over there. Which is good. Oh, I can. There's two directions I can go to. But I'm going to save first. Ooh, more brain juice. Die! That's right. Alright, more of this. Lily's birth announcement. We welcome with love Lily Lynn Castellanos, born July 18th, 2006. 9:56 a.m., 7 pounds, 3 ounces, 14 inches. Proud parents, Sebastian and Myra Castellanos. But wait a minute, she was missing. She had the kid? Okay, come on. Catacombs found beneath Parish. Okay.
No.
Shut up. Catacombs found beneath Parish. Pastor says nothing to lose. Sleep over. Who took care of this place? Workmen repaired collapsed floor, discovered man-made passages beneath Cedar Hill Church. Claims they saw mummies. Parish denies access to historians, claiming sacrilege.
Worrying type, I see.
I'm not really worrying, you're just overanalyzing. Missing, Chris Taylor. Construction foreman disappeared while overseeing repairs of a fallen church floor. Repairs were nearly completed, so it is unlikely he fell. Huh. Why are these people missing? That's the thing. Oh, great, I gotta open this thing. Okay, yeah. It doesn't look like I have to go and do that. Let's do this one. I'm doing the corner ones. What is that? Oh. Okay, that's fine. Now let's go stock up on stock. Again, I have to do it super slow. You never know what might be on the other side of the safety. Of the damn hospital. Agony bolt, stock, handgun. Okay. Which one was the one that agony bolts, really? Oh, because, matches! 5,000. 3,000 for grenades. I'm gonna do that one first, because I want to make sure I have enough. Okay. Agony bolts. They all seem... can carry 5 right now. This one I could carry 6, but I haven't really come across. If anything, I need syringes most. Okay. Don't really care much about matches. I don't really use them that much. Shock bolt. Harpoon bolt. Oh, that seems cool. How about that one? The air leg during it can be increased. There we go. Alright. That should do it. Definitely needed those upgrades. Now, hopefully, things are a little bit better. Will be a little bit easier to do. Oh, no, I didn't increase clip size, just my stock. All right. Okay, time to save. All right. So, we're in the catacombs, I guess. And we're going to have to go against this jerk. That big jerk with the safe in his head. So, that's pretty much all the time I have for this episode. So, thank you everybody so much for watching. If you like that if you like this video, load up that like button. While you're at it, load up that subscription button as well for more videos. Comment down below and let me know what you think about the game so far, or how I'm doing, or just how your day is going in general. And just share it with a friend. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye!